gas for me, so we'll see how it works. Is my hiking thing still flashing?
Yes, it is.
Okay. And my lens is going forward straight. Okay. Thank you, sir. And I'm going to try to shoot all the way down. After you, sir. I'm going to get you guys going first so I get the most people in the scene. I'm going to come over to the edge a little bit and get a little drama. No, I did not. Here, I have a rock. Here, I'm going to have you throw it in my, there's an outer pouch here. Let me come down. Thank you. It's not the prettiest thing, but it doesn't need to be pretty. For it. I want to get the video of you. Okay, I understand. That makes sense. Oh shit. Oh. Hey, hey. My camera was in just a different pocket and I had a brief scare. Go, go Fred. We're okay. I'm coming, I'm coming. Andrew, do I have a flashy light? Go shishi. Yeah, well, I'll just edit it. I'm coming. closer. Say again. Well, okay, you're a politician.
Okay.
Yes.
So that they can be in London.
And
then they can rent
threatening, but and the crater opening up for us at the certainly was. No, he's congratulating us. That has always been the case for me. I always think, okay, it's right there. Then, yeah. Oh, it is there. I thought you were yanking my chain. That guy, I doubt it. We got a few minutes to put our gear away.
Just take your time, you know, you wanna get some water, please help yourself. Yes, sir. You wanna get some water?
That's a good thing. Andrew, one second.
this around. I just want to see if the brim. Moisture moving in. Thank you.
shots at it. Can I borrow it since you got it out? Spreading it out. The camera fell down when I fell. Is it pointing? Okay?
It's leaning a bit forward.
General directions good? Thank you. and for complaining starting out. She's going and talking. You know, on the way up, she was huffing and puffing. Now she's just carrying on a conversation. He's Xixing. Yes.
He should know that he should tell Marco, because Marco says don't stop without telling him.
EPP.
He should shout.
Shout. Damn out. I'm going to go ahead, if you don't mind.
You're not getting up in 2 minutes and going, okay?
Thank you.
guinea pig? You talking about guinea pig? It's awful bony. It's okay. I ate it in Peru. They tasted endearing.
That's true.
That's the word you're going to choose. Choking on the sandwich. Whole thing. I think, is it blinking? Shellfish would be the iodine.
The yeah. Iodine, totally. Yeah.
What would the pork be?
Something else.
Yeah.
I don't know. My cousin eats pork and her fingers swells up.
There
like,
you go.
Like sausages.
There you go. Yeah, I've known some people that just swell up.
Like pork sausages.
Pork sausages and beef sausages.
Fatty pork sausages. But these things are cumulative as well, you know? You're not allergic when you're a child, and then an adult, but you are.
No, yeah.
Because it can be cumulative, like soya. Okay. Soya is a typical one. You drink it, then you're fine, and then comes to a point where you're like, that's it.
I think I've had it for like forever, and then my parents just didn't know any better, and then.
In them days, it was exactly like that.
Exactly.
Them days.
Like in them days.
Gosh, girl, what you be doing, man?
Like Diana.
Jeez, no be doing that, man.
Oh, Diana is in the Caribbean too.
Yeah, part of CARICOM.
So we'll be
I tell you the truth.
In less than 1 hour.
Yeah.
In less than 1 hour. Like 4 minutes, I guess. So
yeah, okay, Patty is running, though.
We have no need to get stuck in the road. So. Guys, you know, tomorrow we are checking out. Just I wanted to remind you that, you know.
Yeah, we need to be super ready.
At 8:30. We said you that.
8, okay, I'll see you at 8.
Which means
true.
You had already forgotten.
I'll come in and try to buy some more.
Oh, 8, so I'll be at 8 in the morning.
And you bring in my goggles.
I was thinking on the way down, you know how like my feet are touching the roofs? You just lay down with your stand and it's still jammed again. Yeah, so maybe I should get a side, half size.
Oh gosh,
so you know what? I need to be at 8 in the morning. Yeah, I was just going to say, maybe I should, yeah, so guys, don't do it. Just flip them again.
No returns. Sorry. No. Flashing.
You also, yes.
And I'm hiking. Face up. Okay.
Am I cool there?
Yeah.
some vegetarian tonight. Thank you very much.
Let me just say, it's not horrible. It's not fantastic.
Go for the chicken.
I didn't really care for it, but
I mean, if it was that good, we'd eat it.
Yeah. I had it in Peru, so. I found it to be very bony.
We should do a bigger dinner tonight. Yeah, that's good. We'll be going to take a bigger Yes, ma'am.
When it's flashing, it means that it's not recording.
It is recording.
It is recording.
Yes. Should be just like a beep, beep. That's a record.
Why are you recording this?
I'm recording the entire descent.
Really?
Yep. I only recorded the first 5 minutes coming up. But I wanted to, you know, get it on and see how it's going to work.
Well, you know, I have a whole Kilimanjaro recorded. I never did anything with it.
Yep.
So I'm going to give my GoPro to Lauren.
You know, I don't know if I'll ever do anything with it, but there's probably
material, isn't it?
Yeah, there'll probably be, you know, 30 seconds worth of
You didn't do a panoramic up here.
I didn't bring my iPhone.
Thank you.
I'm sorry? Sure. feels like it's lodged in there. A month to do.
Yeah.
Now, do you have somebody else figured out? Doable.